Eddie Van Halen's final resting place has been determined. The late guitar icon was cremated 22 days after he passed away on October 6th, and his ashes were delivered to son Wolfgang, according to a death certificate obtained by TMZ. Wolfgang is reportedly expected to honor his father's wishes and scatter the ashes in the Pacific Ocean off the coast of Malibu, Eddie's hometown. The 29-year-old confirmed the news of Eddie's death at age 65 on October 6th, honoring his legacy as both a musician and devoted parent in a heartfelt Instagram message. Eddie served as the lead guitarist for iconic rock group Van Halen for nearly 5 decades, and Wolfgang joined the band as bassist in 2007. He shared in his tribute that he'll always treasure the personal and professional bond he formed with his famous dad, writing, "I can't believe I'm having to write this, but my father, Edward Lodewijk Van Halen, has lost his long and arduous battle with cancer this morning. He was the best father I could ever ask for. Every moment I've shared with him on and off stage was a gift. My heart is broken, and I don't think I'll ever fully recover from this loss. I love you so much, Pop." In addition to Eddie's wife, Janie, Wolfgang and Valerie Bertinelli were also by his side when he passed away at St. John's Hospital in Santa Monica, California. Valerie was married to Eddie from 1981 to 2007, and she commemorated his memory with her own social media post hours after his death, writing, "40 years ago, my life changed forever when I met you. You gave me the one true light in my life, our son, Wolfgang. Through all your challenging treatments for lung cancer, you kept your gorgeous spirit and that impish grin. I'm so grateful Wolfie and I were able to hold you in your last moments. I will see you in our next life, my love." Eddie was first diagnosed with tongue cancer in 2000, and the illness had more recently spread to his throat and other organs.